The city of Milwaukee lifted its snow emergency.
But there is an urgent need to get cars off the streets to finish cleanup operations. 12 News' Jason Newton is live on the east side with a story new at 10. Jason?
Yeah, in order to give those side streets, those secondary roads like Marshall here, a good swipe with the plow, the mayor is asking folks to move their cars off of these streets. And you can see they're pretty jammed on this street right here. Move those cars and park them into some school playground lots like the one at Lincoln School for the Arts for now.
There's a correlation. If people don't move their cars, they can't park there.
Mayor Tom Barrett reasoning with residents who know parking is hard to come by.
It's pretty bad around here, even when it's not snow.
So when you find a space, you keep it.
Spots around here is almost like gold.
Snowbanks along curbs have upped the degree of difficulty, shrinking spots and the roadway.
It's like everything's down to like one lane, and you have to like, I'm really like in a traffic jam on Irving Street for like 15 minutes just waiting for a taxi and Lexus to get around each other. It was ridiculous.
Yeah, it's one car basically going down the streets.
That's why the mayor wants cars off the streets and into 23 area school playground lots.
It's been difficult in some areas for our trucks to get through. And we want to make sure that these streets are passable for the residents, for merchants, and certainly for emergency vehicles as well.
And all the plowing will continue through the weekend. If you do choose to park in one of these lots, you can leave your car here until 7 a.m. on Monday. Also, suppose you aren't parking there and you are parking on a street, maybe in front of your house. They're reminding you that those winter parking rules are still in effect, so you need to obey those rules throughout this winter. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.